I'm Andy Borkowski for VGS, and I want to tell you a story about Cliff Unger, one of the central characters in Death Stranding. Here is a collection of all of his scenes to give you some context of the type of storytelling that Kojima is trying to tell through Mads Mikkelsen. If you're confused about the game, something like this can really give you some insights into that central storyline, the character that kind of brings everyone together, Cliff Unger.
Thank you. what the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. There's just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. Don't be shy. Just like we used to. Come on. Keep up. Sorry. Did I wake you up? Today's Mommy's birthday. The anniversary of when we first met. Keep us safe. Man like you. Special. But time won't touch you, Conque. I might make a chase somewhere you rolled them. A toast to Lisa. And to you.
Oh,
Oh, look. It's your beanie. You love these. Oh, what about you, little one? Would you like me to open it? Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here? A spaceman. Gotta give my buddy his present too. Won't be needing this anymore. I'm done fighting. You're all that matters to me now, so I'm gonna stay right here with you. My friend will know what to do with this one. Well, Merry Christmas. Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas. See these? You do know what day it is today, don't you? Is it Mommy's birthday? Is it BB's birthday? No. But today is a very special day, all the same. A special day for a special someone. You may have forgotten. I haven't. Happy birthday.
This child's special. One of a kind.
A BB candidate.
Either that or...
a sacrifice.
Thank you. is all my fault. I should never have put you in that prison. Anyway.
About the mess. I got caught in the rain. Oops. Didn't mean to give you a shower. I tried waiting it out, but when I checked the time, I'm sorry. I should have come sooner. Very special day if your mommy hadn't. You're not born yet. But the more candles, the merrier, right? Soon it'll be time for you to come out into the real world. I promise. And then, we can have a real party. Well, happy birthday. You're an astronaut. Mankind can go anywhere, even outer space. You'll be out of there in no time. And the second all this is over, I'm going to take you wherever you want to go.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know you would ever.
This isn't what we agreed on. You said you'd do everything in your power to save Bibi.
We are. But we cannot release your son just yet. Believe me when I tell you it's for the best.
This woman in a mask who's done nothing but lie to me. Take BB and get out of this place. There's nothing I can do for your wife. I'm sorry.
Now, if she orders me to do something, I have to do it. I have to. But I served under you first. And your family doesn't deserve this. Any of this.
Why are you helping me? If they catch you.
Because you saved my life, sir. Again and again. When the brass sent us into the jaws of hell. It was you that brought us home.
I had it all wrong. All wrong.
grave.
Baby, we're getting out of here. I promise. Give me back my baby. Are you clear at Unger? Father. They told me your name was Sam Porter. But you were Sam Bridges. My bridge to the future. Together. You're their bridge to the future. Come on, Sam. Stand up.
A bridge.
Brought you an astronaut. Mankind can go anywhere, even out of space. You'll be out of there in no time. And the second all this is over, I'm going to take you wherever you want to go. Can I help you? Holy shit. John, is that you?
Captain, what are you doing here?
My wife's checked in. They don't want a repeat of last year.
The void out in Manhattan. I'm so sorry. I didn't know you were the husband.
This isn't what we agreed on. You said you'd do everything in your power to save Bibi.
We are. But we cannot release your son just yet. Believe me when I tell you it's for the best.
This is a woman in a mask who's done nothing but lie to me.
I have a duty to protect our country. Lies are an unfortunate necessity.
The president gave me the highest level access privileges. I've used them to manipulate the security system. We have 5 minutes before it resets, sir. 5 minutes to talk. Off the record. Take BB and get out of this place. There's nothing I can do for your wife. I'm sorry. You were my commanding officer, but I swore an oath to the president to protect her and the country at all costs. Now, if she orders me to do something, I have to do it. I have to. But I served under you first. And your family doesn't deserve this. Any of this.
Why are you helping me? If they catch you.
Because you saved my life, sir. Again and again. When the brass sent us into the jaws of hell, it was you that brought us home. Back then, I thought I was invincible. I thought I was some kind of action hero. But I'm not the hero. You are, sir. You're the reason I'm still alive. And it's past time I paid that debt. They're moving your son to a new facility tomorrow. You'll never see him again. He'll serve as the foundation of a new communications network. A sacrifice for a nation that no longer exists. I wrote down everything you need to know. It was the only way to keep it off the system. Burn it when you're done. The rest is up to you, sir. This belongs to you, sir. Now, I can't terminate your wife's life support from inside her room. System won't allow it. So, this is the only other option. Alarm is set to go off if she flatlines. I've rigged the system to spoof her vitals. But you won't have long. 5 minutes, tops. Don't hesitate, sir. This is the only chance you'll get.
Lisa. Don't worry. I'll take care of him. I promise you. I promise you.
So sorry.
Give me back my BB.
You're looking in the wrong place.
Emily?
Hold your fire. Security will take it from here.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Lisa. I screwed it up. I've ruined everything.
This room is off limits. No one goes in. But he's in there, sir. I saw him. You saw him wrong. Now check the other way. Go! Yes, sir.
No. Open it up. He's inside.
Move, dumbass!
The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending. I will hold you and protect you. So let
mistake. Be yourself. Be free.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Captain. I need you to hand it over.
Shoot him, John.
Let it go. Please.
Shoot him. I gave you an order. Shoot him.
You told me your name was Sam Porter. But you're Sam Bridges. My son. My bridge to the future. Without you, I was just like any other cliff. A dead end. No way forward. Nothing but an obstacle. Looking on at the world people like you were trying to build. Dividing people was the only thing I was ever good at.
But not you, Sam. You bring people together. You're their bridge to the future. And mine. Come on, Sam. Stand up.
That BB too.